YouTube, welcome back to another Super Mario Bros. Wii video. Well, if you missed part one, go watch it. Where we left off with the Super Mushroom, but we were being an idiot and lost the deal with Super Troopa. Shoot! I always hated 2-1 in this world so much. So this video is gonna be as... Really? Really? You can permanently die. No, my mushy mush. Please, Jesus. Checkpoint. Everybody likes some checkpoints. Two down, one to go. Fire flower. Ooh. Oh, you need a propeller suit for that star coin.
Mario time.
Like again, using the Wii remote instead of them with the nunchuck. I have a friend who actually prefers the nunchuck and Wii remote, and just not using the Wii remote by itself. Yeah, we got a fire flower. We ain't need no barrels. We're not gonna Donkey Kong it up. Not funny. Did it laugh. Sorry, Fishy Bootkins. Yes, I watched SMG4 and BTG, but they're my favorite YouTubers. Oh, and like I said in the last video, I would be, Ooh, ice flower. Cooling ourselves down in the hot desert. Ooh, a one-up. Ooh, save. I just saved myself from not getting that one-up. I almost risked losing that one-up. Wee! Time to get us another one-up. Give me this ice block. First, you want to keep the shell, get the checkpoint, go back here with the shell, and throw it at the thing. gonna Donkey Kong your face, bitch, you botkins. No, sorry. Gonna get the mini mushroom and see if I can survive and get going to that miniature pipe. Mini Mario. Jesus, I can walk on water. No. You just cheese this part. Did it. But let's see if we can get the claps. Yes, I'm gonna be skipping parts of this world because I hate World 2 so much in this game. Mini Mario's gonna kill everybody with the ground pound because you can't stoop on it, Pete. Ooh. Goodbye, Mini Mushroom. I believe you get 2 power-ups right at the beginning of this level. When it's Dark Sages, I stay really quiet just to focus. Like that, I just almost killed suicide myself. I saw the mini mushroom. I could run down. Checkpoint! Let's see if I can do the infinite wonder trick. I made the reset level, but I don't care. Hey, I did first try. I can't believe I got the infinite one-up trick on my first try. Every single time I do this off-camera, I fail miserably. Or miserably. You know what I'm trying to say. We're gonna grab ourselves a mushroom. Oh yeah, when you get 99 lives, your hat comes off. We're probably not gonna get the poop all over. Oops. I went right through the shell.
Oh, you can just stay down here and be safe.
I was gonna die, to be honest. I may go back to World 1 to get a propeller mushroom. Because we're gonna skip two annoying levels. Shut up, Toad.
Help me!
No, win. That's the scars from the lost levels. Hey, I got the secret. Let's go.
This way.
top, bottom, middle. That's an evil place to put a star coin. Yep, top, bottom, middle. Top, bottom, middle. It's a little bit hot, so I'm gonna cool down with some ice balls.